I'm going to show you how to pierce a balloon today with a bamboo stick. And all you need is a blown-up balloon, a bamboo stick at least as long as the balloon, and hand cream. Take your hand cream, about that much, doesn't really matter, and put it on the stick. Just rub it through all the way up, about 3/4 of the way. Maybe more if you want. Okay. Get it all nice and wet or whatever. Put that there. Any extra you just rub into your hands so it's nice. Okay. Take it and poke it through right there. And then at the other end you want it right about there where there's the thickest. And twist it a little bit and poke it through. And there you are. It's completely speared and it's still full. And if you want to like freak out your friends, wipe away the hand cream on both ends and it'll look like you just poked it through. And there you have it.